Hello everyone, Kyle Turner for NEC Front Row, here to bring you the NEC in 90, presented by StartWire, America's number one job search organizer. To find your dream job, visit startwire.com to sign up for their free service today. Women's volleyball started conference play this past weekend. Bryant, Sacred Heart, and Robert Morris came out of it without a loss. Bryant defeated St. Francis Brooklyn 3-0, and then knocked off LIU Brooklyn in 5 sets to start conference play with a 2-0 record. Sacred Heart defeated Fairleigh Dickinson 3-1, and Robert Morris took down Keystone State rivals St. Francis U 3-1 to start league play at 1-0. CCSU and LIU Brooklyn each earned a win over the weekend and are tied at 4th with 1-1 records. NEC play will continue this Friday with all 8 teams in action. Women's soccer begins conference play this coming weekend. So far, Bryant has an overall record of 6 wins, 1 loss, and 2 ties. The Bulldogs travel to Robert Morris on Friday for a 3 p.m. kickoff with the Colonials. Sacred Heart visits St. Francis U in Loretto. LIU Brooklyn will head to Emmitsburg for a match with Mount St. Mary's. And CCSU will go to Fairleigh Dickinson for a game against the Knights. All 4 matches can be seen live on NECFrontRow.com. And the hashtag NECFB on ESPN3 package returns this Saturday when CCSU travels to Fairfield to take on Sacred Heart in the CT Civil War. The last time these two teams faced off, it came down to the wire, and CCSU's Ed Groth converted on the 35-yard field goal attempt to give the Blue Devils a 37-35 victory over the Pioneers. Be sure to tune in to ESPN3 on Saturday, 5 p.m. kickoff between the Blue Devils and the Pioneers. That's it for this week's edition of the NEC in 90. For NEC Front Row, I'm Kyle Turner, and I'll be back next week.